Hi, my name is Justin Quinn, DMS Product Manager for DX1. We're excited to bring you our first video in a new monthly series we call our Go Faster Tips of the Month. Our goal is to recap items in our recent release, as well as offering you tips to go faster, leading to more profitability. And as the old adage goes, time is money. So let's go ahead and dig right in. Bins. Hands down, our number one feature request in 2020 was to enhance our bin functionality, and we heard you loud and clear. In a series of many improvements we're going to make to bins this year, we added bins 1, 2, and 3 to parts and service invoices, as well as bins 1, 2, and 3 to the pick ticket. Our goal here? To offer you a quick view of every bin for every part on your invoice, both parts and service, and the ability to print that pick ticket to better locate those parts within your dealership. So we hope this is a great start. Showroom zoom images. Many of you have been asking for the ability for your customers to be able to highlight certain parts of an image or zoom an image by simply clicking on it. So we made that happen. Now your customers can visit your website, select an image, and either click the magnifying glass icon at the bottom left of the image or simply click on the image to see a larger one if it's available. I think this is what you guys were looking for. MU dashboard chart. We've now updated the information from inventory by evaluation to inventory count by body type. Our goal here was to allow dealers to have a better snapshot of what's happening with their inventory on a day-to-day basis. As you see now, the body types are populated and you can select new or used or both in your dropdown. And just remember to hit the more icon next to the dropdown to refresh your data charts. MU commissions. We've now added an easy and simple way for you to configure and set commission types on MU deals. You can now go to the commission types tile in the accounting section and set three standard types of commissions: MU, F&I, and parts and accessories. Once you get an MU deal completed and posted, you can apply those commissions to the deal. And to see the details of those commissions, you can look by either salesperson or deal in the MU sales commissions report. And now for my product manager Go Faster Tip of the Month. Did you know that when you're in the MU or service invoice areas, you can click and drag those columns to put them in order you want? Once you get in there, you can also click those column headers to get the data sorted in a way you want. And don't worry, if you get things out of whack and you want to get it back to default, click those three little dots at the bottom right hand of the screen and you're good to go. So I hope that Go Faster Tip of the Month helps you save some scrolling. And in the famous words of Dave Despain, keep your wheels on the ground and your feet on the pegs. I'll see you next month.